Offenbach's successor in Paris was Edmond Audron, and here is a duet from his operetta, La Mascotte, first produced in 1880. Bettina and Pippo are two peasants, and this is their pastoral comic love duet. Bettina tells Pippo, shyly, that she loves him more than she loves her turkeys. And he answers that he loves her more than his sheep.
That's